Here take a look how we can edit an image by its visual ID. So here you can see that if I am clicking this edit button, this will go to one form and here, and that form display the edit record from database. Okay, so here this, when I click this edit button, this will go take me to one form. So let's start. First of all, create form. Okay, here we are writing action to edit dot php. Okay, with method post. Okay, with name edit. So when we click this edit button, this will take me to edit.php. Here first of all we need to the connection. We need to create a connection. For that I'm just copy the connection statement and paste it here. So we are connecting with the database example. Okay, so just create query. So select all from, table name is file. Okay, this table name is, database name is file, and table database name is example and table name is file. Okay, select all from file where we want to fetch each record by its ID, where ID is here. We are taking this ID from this form. So first of all we need to go to read.php and fetch a ID here. So input, how we can fetch by using, we can fetch by using input type is equal to text. Provide name here, edit ID and value. We are fetching from database. So echoing out this row variable, and database column name ID. So we are paste that ID. Just refresh here. You can see that each individual ID is displayed here. So we don't want to display that. We want to get this ID and take into this edit.php. So we don't want to display in read.php. For that we need to, input type is hidden because we already get this ID. Here edit.php, take this create edit variable with dollar underscore post of name of that input type is edit ID. Just copy from here, paste here. Yeah, you already get this. So where ID is that ID variable. We are fetching ID with its individual. When we clicking particular image, then it will go its individual ID to edit.php form dot php file. Okay, so we done with query. So run this query. MySQL query. It take two parameter, connection variable and the query variable. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू फेच फ्रॉम डेटाबेस फॉर एडिट पर्पस. सो वी आर फेचिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ फाइल लूप. ओके, इफ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल चेक माय एसक्यूएल नंबर ऑफ रो इज ग्रेटर देन 0. ओके, माय एसक्यूएल नंबर ऑफ rows provided to provide one parameter query line object sorry variable number of rows is greater than 0, then we execute rest of our while loop. Here while loop here we can provide MySQL fetch array. You can also use associative array. This need one parameter query run variable and open while loop here. If we are not getting any record from database, so else echo the message record not found. Okay, in while loop, we are MySQL fetch array. We are stored in one variable called as row. So it's time to divide that while loop break here. Divide the PHP start here. Just cut from here and paste below the table, below the end of table tag. Yeah. First of all, we need to fetch ID value from database. Provide name is ID and value. So echo row ID value from database ID. So we want to this not text. Okay, sorry, we want this into read or okay text. This into text and this value is hidden. Sorry, not hidden, is read only. Okay, because user don't change it. Okay, here we are getting the ID value, and in here we are input type is file for file uploading purpose, and don't name any file F file whatever to provide any name. Okay, field file name file sorry we put element name file scope load. This edit button is click. If this edit button is click, if is set, so $_post mark that edit button is set it. Just cross reference. Okay, name of edit button is edit. So go to your file and refresh. Okay, if you click edit, here you can see that we are getting this ID value. Well, you can see that we can get in the ID value. whenever we click each end user image, we are getting this particular library, and we are assigning link is input type is read only. So input type text and read only, so we can't read that. Okay, so we are getting this edit. Okay, in this form, if okay, here we are created one table row, and in here point submit button. Okay, so button submit button for updating information button. Button type is submit. Right, name is update. Take this name and create one file called as update.php. In here, if that update button is clicked, if that submit button is clicked, then the submit button is clicked, then we are take this dollar underscore post of, first of all we want to store in one variable id, because we want to update by its id. So name of that input type id, so id, and file. Okay, we want to file upload, so for that we need dollar underscore file super global variable. It need one it is a two dimensional array. First of all, it need file name. Okay, this name attribute, first is name attribute, and second it will need name. It is by default. Okay, so if create query, first of all we just copy this connection variable from here. So create query, so update query is just like this. Update table name is file. Just check table name is file. Okay, set file. This is a column name. Here you can see that this is a column name. Set we are getting from file variable, and run that query. So MySQL underscore query, and it needed two parameter, the connection variable and another is query variable. Okay, if that's so, if the query run successfully, then we want to move that particular file, uploaded file, to folder called as image, this folder, image folder. Okay, for that we use move uploaded file function. This is a PHP built-in function for remove the uploaded file. And this needed first of all the file name, and next is destination. Two parameter, first of all is file name, next is destination here, and in here this needed temporary name, temp name as second. Okay, and the second parameter this name. Second is needed the path. So we are in folder called image folder. For that, write this image.
Don't forget to put encryption type here. Okay. If not, then this file upload process is shown here. Show the errors. Okay. Here. If this file is uploaded successfully and the query run object is executed successfully, then we are moving that file to the particular folder. For that, move upload file function is used. It requires two parameters. First is file name and another is destination. Okay, here file name, this is a name attribute, file underscore name. Okay, this is name attribute, and TMP name is temporary name, and this is default. Here, this is image folder where we want to update that image, this image, and we are concatenating. And another parameter is destination. Here, this whole parameter is destination. File name and name is by default, so save that and go to your application. Just refresh it. If I want to edit that particular image, edit, choose any. Okay, we are choosing this image, then submit. Okay, just check if that image is successfully updated. Here you can see that this image is successfully updated. Okay, so in this video we are successfully read that particular image and edit and fetch into one form and edit it, and finally if you are click edit button, this image is edited, updated with the help of this PHP code. We are using simple query, and finally if this query is run successfully, we are move that uploaded file.